strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter is outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is who knows what will be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter seems to be outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is borrowed. I was born cesarean section. First thing I saw in this world was a weapon, a blade cutting a line, a light in the heaven, severing the lifeline on which I was dependent. I was silent, the only thing that could move me was violence. But I wasn't alone, there was another, my sibling, a twin sister, and I was a twin brother. Handed to the arms of a mother, raised with the help of a father, right through the troublesome two palaver, bare drama, but family stood strong before, during and after. Learned that life could hurt, including the laughter. Mistakes were made and us kids grew to be faster, knew to be stronger, tried to fit in till fitting in was a thing I couldn't do any longer. Play but work harder, no more running away. Age 4, dad and mum had another one on the way. Now I had to be a bit extra. Eldest child took on the role of protector, but who knows what will be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter is outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is who knows what will be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter seems to be outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is borrowed. Life goes on, age gets higher, some tire of being a thief or a liar. I desired and aspired to be a writer, wrote and recited till my rhymes got tighter. Aimed to be noticed so that I could change up the focus from wordplay to the way in the culture of today. The streets just like the workplace, stay predator and prey, survival of the fittest. So you won't survive if your rival is the quickest, and parents are supposed to be there like dominant bears that raise up if you endanger their young. But frankly the young are in danger from day one. I see man got youths out and roping them like Fagin, flagrantly pushing on the pavement, not even hidden, it's blatant. Little kiddies looking digi while they're running from the bacon. Get caught and write a statement down at the station. End of your stage show, do you get paid? No, locked up afraid so. But then who knows what will be brought by that day that they call tomorrow. Who knows what be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter is outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is who knows what will be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter seems to be outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is borrowed. Follow suit and shoot, I'm on the front line, fighting in a war that I swore I'd never fight in. I find it both confusing and frightening to think that me and mine will have to live life in fear of attacks by anthrax arising. Ignorance is bliss and I find the idea quite inviting, and it is enticing when it's difficult finding sound advice in this cloud we reside in, where the silver lining is lightning randomly striking, while the media keeps us in hiding with the lies that they are providing. But oh no, not I will not read into the lies that they provide to try cover up and disguise. I open my eyes and see life, decide to survive. A measure for a measure and an eye for an eye, but I will not fight against I. Why? Cause I might die, and I feel that I've put in my work and done my time. But who knows what will be brought by tomorrow, and what lays ahead on this lifeline of mine. Who knows what be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter is outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is who knows what will be brought by tomorrow. The strong lead, the weak are content to follow. Laughter seems to be outweighed by sorrow, and the time and land we're living in is borrowed.